An idea for one classroom to help students in other countries has become a much bigger project.
News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith shows us the project for children from children.
So the first thing you're going to do is grab a bag.
These are Donegal Primary School students.
You have colored pencils.
And these are items they use every day.
Except for we don't really have stickers.
All right, plus stickers. But for most of these second graders, they don't give these school supplies a second thought.
I think it's really cool that we can help all these kids.
Kids in developing countries in Central America and Africa. Kids Zachary Carpell's age. All this was his idea.
It just kind of came out of nowhere.
His teacher took it from a classroom project to an entire school project. 1,500 students collected money and materials.
You guys are going to be experts at this.
And are now making 550 of these care packs. Word spread fast.
It might be really hard for them to not learn.
From the sweet little voice of one of his classmates who's helping, to his mother's shaky voice.
Because I realize, you know, how good we have it and how much we can help out.
And these little faces can only imagine the reaction of the students who will be receiving these.
Whoa, I can't believe I got one of these. Now I can go to school.
But the folks here do know firsthand how those needy children will feel. This is where the Donegal students' care packages will come to GAIN. It's the Global Aid Network here in Mount Joy. And there are already 15,000 other care packages here packed and ready to go.
We in the Dominican Republic ran across two kids sitting on the side of the road, and we asked them, why are you there? We can't go to school. Why? We don't have any school supplies. We happen to have some care packs with us. We gave them. They were excited because they could now go to school.
Looks like Zachary's impression wasn't too far off. In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Students in both Donegal Primary and Intermediate schools participated. This is one of the first times that GAIN has done an assembly project outside of its warehouse. The organization says it went well and hopes to work with more schools. Okay.